They are in the projected field as of now. Georgia Tech might get in there with a win tonight.
That was one of the most exciting teams of that era. Stevens can't get the three.
Lammers with the emphatic putback.
Notre Dame at number 14, and then North Carolina at number 9 coming in and knocking all three of those teams off.
10 points for Taurean Thompson. The crowd is orange.
I would say so. I think it's a 60-40 split. Georgia Tech still winning the battle in the stands. But right now, Andrew White winning the battle on the court. It often allows you to be able to play in foul trouble, but the freshman is going to have to be very careful. And more importantly, it's going to be tough for him to have to defend Ben Lammers the way that he's been operating from Syracuse this season.
It comes to Lammers over to Jackson. Jackson to the rim! Loose ball, kick back to Battle. Into the corner, Gillen for three. Got it! Syracuse can hold for one, a two ties it. A three for the lead.
Actually, we're going to get an offensive foul
on Roberson.
On Roberson coming over.
Syracuse rallied. They got to within two, but Georgia Tech continues to amaze. A season that began with no expectations now has Josh Pastner and his team thinking about the dance.